Hello. Testing 1, 2. This is going to be just sort of a recording of with the new Star Wars movie coming out. I wanted to play something Star Wars-y, so I'm going to mess around with this game again. I haven't played it since 2011. It's now 2017, so I have looked at the characters a little bit, and this is on my a different server, so I have some characters here already. This is me just messing around, learning how to. I'm gonna actually make a character that looks almost exactly like this, but I just want to kind of have some sort of Star Wars outlet while I wait for Star Wars. So we're gonna start by I want to make the other Jedi and play that for a while, and we'll see what that's like. I did unlock this class, and as you can see, my account is now free to play, and everything that I did doesn't count yet, so nothing's unlocked. They've done a lot of changes since I played last, so it's a little weird, but
the Force will guide me.
This does allow me to have, figure out a good head and enter that one. And then we want to have, like, really dark brown. I think that's where it gets.
On the word of myself and my order.
This is the only face pattern I like, so there we go.
The best way to win is by not fighting. Force will guide me.
That's kind of nice. So we're gonna have this be 4. I think it's the brown that I like. This be 14. There we go.
The best way to win is by not fighting.
So that's what she's gonna look like. She kind of reminds me of Shock T, so we're just gonna go like Shock 2 and see if that's available. Yeah, I'm just gonna play through this, and you know, most of the time I'm actually going to just mute myself, but thank you.
Padawan, I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
So as I was saying, I think I'm just gonna mostly have myself muted, but when I'm playing, I think I'll probably do some commentary about what I'm doing, or maybe I'll just talk about the new trailer for Star Wars. I have some theories on that, but I think the way I'm gonna play this character is gonna be sort of a, you know, sort of a paragon of her thing. So let's try to be like the best sage that we can be. Maybe a little snippy, huh? Do you greet all new arrivals?
Surprised a member of the Jedi Council would come to meet me.
I wanted to meet the student who's caused such a stir. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Sounds like Master Yuan's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training, and never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is Yuan. I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I think it's funny that whole Jedi Code thing is probably exactly what's going to get abolished in this new, the new videos, the new movies. So it's kind of funny to hear him say all that.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan, you can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Alright, no problem. Whoa, that moves quite fast. It's not a good MMO if you can't, like, hop all the way there, right?
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Yeah, let's close some of these windows.
To share my knowledge with the young. Farewell, young Jedi.
Skills. So, I think way back when I got this game, yeah, I got the deluxe version, so I should get some new toys. Okay. Hey, I found the Found the priceless hologram. It's kind of nice to start with a speeder, too. If I remember right. This camera is pretty much junk. Lightsaber crystal? I'm not sure what. Ooh, is this from? Introduction to the legacy system. Fireworks. We'll see what those look like. So this is whether or not you get a Sith or a Rebel ship. And more fireworks. I don't need more fireworks. A full suit. Maybe we'll save that for a little bit. I don't really have the inventory space to just grab a whole bunch of full suits. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna use the Tauntaun. Oh, that's the droid. This is not the droid we're looking for. Sound like Snoke, but I don't believe that he's talking about or to Kylo Ren. I think that he's talking to Rey when he's saying that, and when he meets her, you know. So I don't. So that whole thing kind of has this whole different twist. I don't think that Kylo Ren was ever strong enough to be worthy of that kind of compliment. I mean, he might have had the raw power, like Luke mentions at the beginning, or when he starts talking, but I don't think that he has that kind of potential, so I think he's actually talking to Rey when he says that. Like, maybe he wants to. What's that? A security chest, that's what I want to use. So that's like one of the main things that I thought about the record, about the video, and then I'm not real keen on the whole having Rey be related to everyone, but and Luke says that he's seen this power before.
Activation protocol.
It just
begins.
Makes it seem like so, that these two after the long have silence, their own unique powers that. Comes. Are related, and that makes it seem like Kylo and Rey are actually related, and I just don't know if I like that idea, so I guess we'll find out if they actually try to pull that off, but I'm not too keen on that idea, but we'll see what happens, I guess. Whatever.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began, I saw we must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
Without peace, there could be no art, or culture, or politics, no republic.
The Jedi may have changed,
the galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Spamming one if you want to keep attacking them with your sword, apparently. Another hologram.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
You can't feel mercy. Justice suffers.
Sorrow for the victim, or outrage at the crime, can blind us. To see clearly, such feelings must be put aside. It has served us well. We Jedi are renowned for our fairness, our honesty. Now, that reputation is yours to keep. Activation protocol complete.
She's basically saying, you gotta be a robot. Feel nothing. Think nothing. When I played this game last, I actually had a subscription because the game was played differently then, I think, but...
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn.
But I had all the races unlocked.
Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, keeper of the histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy,
Gathering such knowledge would be a great adventure.
My travels took me across many worlds, more than any other founder. I saw, heard, dreamed. Jedi seek to dispel ignorance, to understand other cultures, and bring that understanding to others. Never forget that, wherever your path leads. Activation protocol complete.
So, I did have a sage that was the race that has green skin and geometric figures tattooed on their skin. It's like Mira something. I think that was pretty cool. I think I only got to 12 though, so we're gonna play this for a while and see how far it goes. I probably won't record everything, but. Do parts here and there. I know some of this gameplay can be really boring to watch, like just running across the side of the country. But he's got a lightsaber already, and he's like not even gonna kill anything. Wait, what?
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holo projectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Apparently you just have to get close to things to unlock them. Oh, you know what I wanted to do first. Man. There should be trainers at the Jedi Temple. I think I leveled a few times, so I probably want to get some new skills. But... once you get a speeder and the ship and doing like stuff in space, I just remember that being a lot of fun, so I'm kind of looking forward to that. Mostly, I don't remember what level you get a speeder at, but hopefully they've changed it recently so that it happens. It's actually the lurkers that we need to kill. Take that. chilling in the back. Target is dead. Nothing hidden in the rocks. Except for... I like how your health refills after the battle, so that you can, you know, once you're out of combat. There's not a lot of sitting around in here. Gosh, I wish I had health. Go ahead and find a good place to end here at the temple. I guess another.
Report your ailments.
Let's see. Let's sell our junk. Lots of junk. Did get a neat gun. Rank 1 weapon. Gives a gift to your companion. Oh, it's a companion gift. We'll save that. And then a new sword. We should probably use that.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
And that's an upgrade. I got a new sword.
Stand by for examination and suggested products.
Yep. And suggested products. So, beautician and medical examiner.
Padawan, you must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must be. Isn't Tython amazing? Scary, too. Don't get me wrong, but wow. I mean, look at this place. Sorry, babbling. Master Yuan said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
And who will train me in these martial skills?
Right. Sorry. Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
to seek further enlightenment. May the Force be with you.
So he gave us a bunch of new skills, that's fun.
It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Basru. Endekrist. Zankalis. Mortavrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet, before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi Founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
What exactly did Rajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
You said Kalikori village isn't a legal settlement. I didn't think Tython had such laws.
The Republic couldn't give the Twi'leks permission to colonize Tython. Too dangerous. But they came regardless. I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Prices this side of the galaxy. You check.
Not much in terms of upgrades. I'm guessing.
Appreciate your business.
Most of your upgrades are really going to come from quests. Like, you're just going to do a quest, you'll get upgrades. So it's not really much of a deal to, like, buy stuff. Just play and play off what you find. But, so, next step is really just to kind of wander out to the Twi'lek village, and I'll probably end up saving them or something and to try and get the get them to help me. But I think I'll end the recording here for now and maybe play without recording for a little bit. Like I said, most of the fun really seems to be more after you can use a speeder to get from place to place instead of walking and whatnot. But, so I just wanted to, I know I don't really do voiceovers much on my recording, so, for anyone who's seen a lot of my recordings, this is probably the first time you've actually heard my voice. I did have some recordings using voice, but for some reason it used to not record my voice, so it didn't have me talking, but it had my guild members or some other people that were also on the call recorded. But anyway, we'll see if I decide to add more of this, but I just wanted to show what I was working on right now, just kind of messing around with some old Star Wars games, because I'm excited for the new movie, and yeah, that's it. So, maybe I'll see you again.